How fares the search?
Maybe. But I'd need infernal iron. And a prayer that my hammer will survive the work.
We certainly will.
For a good cause.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Nobody beats me at hide and seek. Will you play with me? I'm Oliver. I'm 7. Will you play with me?
An ordinary child, but not a spectre either. One part of a greater whole, something ancient and oddly sad.
I don't know what you mean. I'm just me. I have a mummy, a daddy, a pet doggy. They don't need names. They just need to be Mummy and Daddy and do what I want. Now play with me or they'll be angry with you.
The boy doesn't like these questions because he has no real answers and perhaps no real family.
I'm not going anywhere. I like it here. Now play with me or else. All right. I'll hide and you seek. Find me and you win. Then you lose. Get ready. And no cheating. You weren't supposed to win! We're finished when I say we're finished. Let's play another game. I deserve a chance to even the score. Try to find me again, but my family will be looking for you at the same time, so don't get caught!
much to bear.
You look like you want to say the magic words, like they're right on the tip of your lips. I sure love it when they beg.
She was no fun.
All I wanted was to play!
Someone's coming. Someone new. Maybe they read the book.
carefully. There's a trap.
See that symbol on the ground? This was a mason's guild.
Corpses on display. Perhaps someone didn't appreciate the mason's stonework.
Yes! Damon can use this to fix me.
I know you. You're... Twist 'em up.
Hey, that's Arabella. Kid from the Druid's Grove. That snake woman nearly did her in. Looks like she's learned a thing or two.
Sorry. It knocks the wind right out of me. I was looking for Mum and Pops. When Zevlor... When he... Well... There was an ambush. Mum yelled, run! So we ran. I could hear him running behind me. Till I couldn't. Still can't find him. But I bet you can. You'll help me, I just know it. Oh, thanks, mister. I knew you'd help me again. The vines won't last forever. I don't suppose I can stay with you. Just till you find Mum and Pops. I won't be any trouble, I swear it. Oh, thanks. You're the best. So you send Mum and Pops there. I'll be waiting, hero man.
Something over there.
These doctors this year slain in battle. They must have a stronghold nearby or a temple.
The objective of the Scalpel Sisters is to soothe. For the Scalpel indeed is an extension of Shah. See how the patient reacts when I but stroke the right nerve. Hear its comfort, hear the very melody of mercy. Pray, sister. Show us the extent of your beneficence. Stop. Stay your hand, for it slaps where it should stroke. We can hardly hear the patient sighs of solace. Perhaps it is our unexpected audience that makes you quiver. Come, step forward. You are no sister, but that matters none. Every student is welcome.
Entertaining, if not efficient.
See? What is the light of eyes but the cancer that causes one to witness the laceration of being? If light is the symptom, then darkness is the cure. For in light there is presence, but in darkness there is absence.
In light is presence. In darkness, absence.
You are well on your way, but one white orb disfigures you still. Let us finish the cure.
Sisters, aside from their menace. remember a Sharan maxim. Go forth and sow doubt, but do not compel it, for only the willing may know the lady's embrace.
Only the willing may know the lady's embrace. You know her teaching well. And yet these sisters must exercise their gifts, for the art of absence lies in its execution. How to proceed? I wonder. There is misdirection in your words. You seek to linger in your sickness. Sisters, what say we to such wretches?
The scalpel soothes, come sing its song. We would hear your melody of mercy.
Time to strike.
Luca.
protect you.
What am I to do?